Football lost one of its favourite faces today as Jimmy Hill died at the age of 87. This was his show for 15 years. He was a player, a union leader, a manager, director, chairman, TV presenter, executive, pundit, linesman and fearless innovator. He did it all, and he did it all so well.
Well, good evening and welcome to Match of the Day for the start of the 1973-4 season.
Football is back on television at the start of a year of renewed hope and determination on all sides.
I've never seen a side play with such delightful enthusiasm for the game.
Nearly 30,000 people watched the game, paying £69,000, and what marvellous value for money it turned out to be. Good afternoon to you, and welcome to Match of the Day Live from Old Trafford.
The time had come in the game for change. It needed new impetus.
Losing games in football is not something they wanted to do.
You don't want to do that? I'm glad to see I've finally met someone of a like mind.
I'm not saying I think so, I'm just trying to outline the possibilities.
Be quiet, will ya?
You won't get it better than that.
Cujo, good evening and welcome to Match of the Day on the last Saturday of the Football League season.
Our thoughts are very much with Jimmy's family. Much of what we take for granted in the modern game came from his drive to change the sport that he loved so much. He was also instrumental in introducing the panel of TV pundits. And on this edition of Match of the Day, Martin Keown and Jermaine Genus are the men providing the insight.